We begin with the drama inside a New York City courtroom. Former President Trump.